Did you meet anyone special in...
Let me rub your temples. How's your headache?
I'm coming all unglued.
Tell me what you see.
About 5'4", weighed 115, pretty well stacked.
Well, I'm glad you find me pleasing.
I don't find you nothing.
No, that it wasn't like that. I mean,
don't bother seeing me to the door.
I couldn't make it.
I asked for nothing, I expected nothing, and I got nothing.
What'd you expect for nothing?
I think I'm gonna just hate you.
You ain't gonna hate me. I ain't gonna let you hate me.
How dare you think such cheap tactics would work with me?
I ain't tactics, honey. It's just the beast in me.
Elvis, did you like the food over there when you would go out?
Hi.
You've kept me waiting 20 minutes.
I've been sleeping. You ate yet?
Certainly not. I thought we'd have lunch at Romanov's.
You can only eat so much, you know.
Don't you know the meaning of the word courtesy?
No, we don't use it much in the backwoods. Let's eat.
I never went out, Charlie.
You never ate out at a restaurant?
I never ate in a restaurant the entire time I was in Germany.
About seven, huh?
Okay. Goodbye.
I think Stubby's gone overboard with those altered chords, don't you?
I agree. I think Brubeck and Desmond have gone just as far with dissonance as I care to go.
Oh, nonsense. Have you heard Lenny Tristano's latest recording? He reached outer space.
Someday they'll make the cycle and get back to pure old Dixieland.
You don't like crazy music. You don't like rock and bands. You just want to go to a movie show and sit there holding hands. You're so square. Baby, I don't care.
And now we have a little chore for you two young people. We want you to be seen together.
Well, I'm not doing a thing for the next couple of days and nights.
And Sherry, remember that old cooperation, dear.
Of course. A job's a job.
No one asks you to love me like you do, 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 do.
Land. I say atonality is just a passing phase in jazz music. What do you think, Mr. Everett?
Lady, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Baby, I don't care. Baby, I don't care. Baby, I don't care. Baby, I don't care.
Well, you finally got your sensation. I hope you're satisfied.
Get on my back, kid. I ain't in the mood.
You insulted my father, my mother, and me, and it's just unforgivable.
What do you expect? I come out, have a little beer. First thing I know, some old broads push me in the corner with some stupid question.
They were just trying to bring you into the conversation.
Well, they could show their conversation. I'm not even sure they were talking English.
I had to be careful when I answer a question.